Greetings. I am Captain Carol Freeman of the starship Cerritos. Usually we're more careful with first contact.
It's all right. We all know about Starfleet.
Yes, well, you aren't supposed to. Our prime directive is to not interfere with...
Without this brave robot's interference, I would be dead.
We would all be dead. Peanut Hamper is one of us. You will not be taking her to a penal colony.
Oh, slow down, okay? No one is in trouble. We witnessed Peanut Hamper's selfless act.
Yeah, don't worry. We're not here to arrest her. We're here to thank her.
No, the ones who really deserve the thanks are the Aerior. Before I met these beautiful birds, I was selfish and thought nothing of abandoning my post to save myself. But now I understand love and sacrifice. I feel a call to duty and I need to rededicate my life to Starfleet.
But, Peanut...
Rauda, they are my flock. I must return to them, if they'll have me.
Well, we'll have to write quite the report to explain it all to Command, but I think we can give you another chance.
Captain, is there any room for a loving husband on your ship?
Oh, no. I could never ask you to leave this paradise.
Peanut, with you, anywhere is paradise.